Okay. Well, we can get it to leave out, so you can get it to leave out, so you can make a bed, so we can take a fresh shower. So.
Oh yes, of course. Yes. I'll start after we clean all the hallway. We will clean your room. Okay.
All right.
Yes,
all right. Good morning. I will let you know. Last night was absolutely amazing. Excuse me.
Okay, thank you so much.
Day three. Sorry. Day 2. Headed to Freeport. Room number there. 164.
Good morning, housekeeping.
Now, those morning is still a stuff.
Yes, it is. I
know
you love it.
Sorry.
Hey, how you doing? Housekeeping.
Wake up. It's snotty nose. Here, put that in there.
Uh-huh. Why y'all wearing shorts? What you mean? They said don't wear shorts.
They showed you said don't wear shorts today, babe.
What? I don't know, baby.
Those mosquitoes.
What's your little
swamp? What?
Your dad already brought yours in here,
boo. I was looking at it, boo.
No, because you might want to play.
Sorry about the Cowboys, though. I was for the screen and then we came from the club. Karen and all of us, we all went to the club. We came from the club. I saw me having the Cowboys right there. I said, hold on. When he said, yeah, I said, what'd I tell you? I said, oh, okay.
38 or 39,
21.
Okay.
Y'all need to get ready.
We're eating pizza.
So what time y'all get in last night?
3:00 in the morning.
Roger,
I was asleep. I was just playing. I was asleep. I don't know. I came in and I went to sleep. I didn't even know that was in my room.
Somebody said we didn't get in. We were already in.
Alright. So, what room number leasing them in?
Somebody in 230 and somebody in
208. Yeah,
current machine 230. I think leasing them in 208. Here, put this in your bag. Get us our video.
Camera officially off.